Hello children, welcome back to third class EVS. In previous classes, we completed notes in lesson 4 now. Today, I am giving textual grammar page 98. Okay, all of you open term 1, page 98. A Roman, pick the correct answer. Pick the correct answer. Which in our look, A answer is the correct one. Flat or bungalow? Correct answer, hut. Think hut na. Okay, second one. A very tall building is called A. Chala pedda unnatundi building ni emani pilustaru. First one, palace. Palace ante telusu kota. Four kanna kote. And skyscraper ante ettaina bhavantulu na. Okay, so a very tall building is called a skyscraper. Ivi apartments ante kuda chaala ekku unde anamata. Okay, third one, rangoli is very popular in dash. Rangoli is very popular in, rangoli ekkada popular anta, Haryana, Punjab, Kerala. Ekkada popular anta, Kerala. Okay, next one, B Roman. Choose the correct words. E words lo A word correct choose chesi cheppandi annadu. Kacha houses are pakka houses are very strong. Kacha houses are ledante pakka houses are very strong avute. So pakka houses are very strong. Okay, next, second one, people in cities or villages live in huts. Huts are used in people. So, people in cities or villages live in huts. Huts are used in cities. Bihar or Maharashtra? Warli painting comes from Bihar. Monkeys and chimpanzees live on. Monkeys and chimpanzees. Ekkada nivasistunnayi? Lives on trees. Okay, next one. C Roman. Match the following. Which notes? Konnemo animals gurinchi. ఇంకా కొన్ని వాటి షెల్టర్స్ గురించి టీచర్ నాకు. ఫస్ట్ యానిమల్స్, ఫస్ట్ వన్ లైన్ రాబిట్, బీస్, బర్డ్, యాంట్స్. ఓకే, షెల్టర్స్ బుర్రో, హై, యాంట్ హిల్, డెన్, నెస్ట్. ఓకే, వి చూస్ ద ఆన్సర్స్. లివ్ ఫ్లై అవుట్, ఫ్లై అవుట్ లివ్ ఇన్ డెన్. సింహాల ఎక్కడ వస్తుంది? Dance one. Okay, rabbit. Rabbit lives in burrow. Rabbit lives in burrow. Bees. Bees lives in hive. Bees lives in hive. Bird. Birds lives in nest. Ants. Ants lives in anthill. Lion. Then, rabbit, burro, bees, hive, bird, nest, ants, ant. Okay, Rana? All of you, match this one very, very neatly. Na. Okay, see once again. Take the correct answer. Which one is it? kacha house. Hut is a kacha house. A very tall building is called a skyscraper. A very tall building is called a skyscraper. Rangoli is very popular in Kerala. Rangoli is very popular in Kerala. Dash houses are very strong. Pakka houses are very strong. We use cement bricks. Okay. And sand. That's why that is very strong house. Pakka houses are very strong. Okay. Pakka houses are very strong. People in cities or villages live in huts. People in villages live in huts. Floor painting is very popular in South India. Floor painting is very popular in South India. Wall painting comes from Bihar. Wall painting comes from Bihar. Monkeys and chimpanzees live on trees. Monkeys and chimpanzees are chimpanzees live on trees. Okay, next one. Imagine lion, den. Lion, den. Lions, what it is called? Rabbits, burrows. Also take a house. Alive, bees, hive. Then put plonte. Birds, nest. Nest and day, pakshi yoku good. Ants, ant hills. Chevala, put the ramadam. Okay na? All of you know them. Very, very neatly na. Thank you.